Chester Royals Hall of Famer, so that is a blessing.
Yeah, there's three of them at the top, and I mentioned that yesterday. George Brett, Frank White, Salvador Perez, in my opinion, right there with them.
Mark Gubazo.
No, I'm just looking up and saying, hey, way to go, fellas.
Darren, come on now.
I get this.